Welcome to the second part in the second module. The best mantra to keep in your mind to avoid plagiarism is, when you are in doubt, cite it. C-I-T-E. Cite means citation. We are acknowledging the original author or the publisher for their credit. That is what is called citation. So, once again I repeat, keep the mantra always to avoid plagiarism. When in doubt, cite it. There are different types of citations. There could be one other citation, or there could be more, citing more than one work at that same time in the paper, or you can cite the author's name, or citing multiple author in the paper, and citing work with no previous author, but there is a work, citing from chapters written by various authors, or there could be secondary reference, somebody cited it and you are also citing it, and citing the direct quote, and citing illustration or picture or table, or citing from personals interview, TV interview, or now social media interview. And how much you can use it, it depends on your guide, your topic, and your institution's liberty to use it. But if you are using, please give the citation style. Now, I'll just show you one paper, one article regarding, which is also about plagiarism. And I'll tell you that where we will collect the information about citation. And citation itself is one module in this course. But this is an introduction, how to avoid plagiarism by citing. Now, we'll start I'm going to show you that, and we'll start show you an article. This is an article. You can see the title is in the top, that is Plagiarism and International Students in Academic Libraries. That is that. And then you have that author. Then you have multiple authors, it is there, if it is there, and affiliation. And generally this is then abstract. Abstract generally we don't quote it. But what we quote is that title, author, and page number, publisher. And you will get the details in the last, that where who it, which is the volume, and this. And this is what is going to cite. Now let us see that how this cite in one journal, one style, which is called APA. The APA style is very popular style, where author is required, publication year is required, article title is required, then what is the periodicity of the article, then which volume, and page number, PP.PP-, that is page number, and that is the format. Then see one of the example, which is already highlighted. The author is there, bracket 1990, then changing the teacher, that is the title, then teacher education, special education, that is what is the publisher, and that journal title, and then finally you will see that volume and this. So simple. This is how what I am telling. When you are in doubt, you cite. And you can cite an article, and if it is an online, there is other different. And the details we will again see that how to do it. And there are popular styles, right? This is APA style. There could be MLA styles. There could be IEEE style. There could be other styles. Now, this is something called a newsletter you want to quote. And you will see the article, page number, one building, the state of art. That is article you want to quote, and see the page number used on it. And you want to take some picture, and this is an article, then this is one book. This book, it's like proceedings, lot of articles are there, and you are going to, and wherever you are going to take, soft copy also will be there. This is a table if you want to take, and then you have to cite it, the page number as we mentioned. If I am following APA style, and every university followed their own style, so we are not very keen but that which style you should use it, but there should be a common standard citation styles used on that. And you can even quote your regional language book. This is something on Gujarati, so you see that the pattern is different in this. So if you want to quote it again, but page number is same, publication is same. And this is one of the latest article. It is not always mandatory you need to quote only from the research article and all, but this is India ranking about the universities. You will see that it is a book. There are so many pages and you will have tables, pictures, chart, and which are authenticated, then that means you can publish. This is for published by ministry about the Indian ranking. And this, if you are including, give the page number where from you are taken, and you can even give that details in the picture itself. If the picture is more important in the article, just below the table or the picture you can show. And this is another Government of India National Knowledge Commission report to nation, and if you are taking again you can cite it. So this is how generally the things are happening. Nowadays online journals are also getting more prominent. So we have seen how the citation is doing. So there are 100 styles to cite, but very popular, very few more styles I have listed here, and some of these styles will be taught to you in detail. Like APA style 6th edition is very popular, MLA style, Chicago Manual of Style, edition 16, Harvard style. India also has a style of our own, IEEE styles. These are some of the very common citation styles which you can pick up for writing an article, or check with the publisher or the journal format what style they are following, and ask your institute what style they are following. Every institute must have already formulated guidelines for publishing an articles.